we are doing our best contribution.
Those of us who've been driving electric for a long time, 10 years for me, so now having a vehicle like this finally is a great thing.
Well, I can say that today it was very much worth getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning for. I've been waiting a long time to own one, and I've been lucky enough to have the odd drive every few months just to keep my appetite, you know, sort of properly whetted. It doesn't disappoint. It's everything that, you know, people who've driven electric cars for years are waiting for. It's smooth. You feel very comfortable in it. It's easy to drive, you know. I'm kind of hesitant in making this comparison, but the last sort of smooth car like that I drove was a Merc, you know, and that was a few years ago. And it's going to change our lives, I think, you know, much for the better. I must say that my teenage children and my wife have been hearing me say this for 10 years, and I'm really so glad that we're almost at the point where it's a reality. We have charged our vehicles for the last few years in a really small driveway that we've got. I intend to try to charge this one on street parking in town, because I think that actually is in a way more sensible. The trigger point was financial, environmental, what kind of seems to make sense? And I think about, you know, the people that I know, my mum and dad, my mother-in-law, my brothers and sisters and sisters-in-law, I know that their driving lives would be completely satisfied 95% of the time by a vehicle like this.